This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Citigroup raised its price target for BJ's Wholesale Club to $53 from $49 and maintained its hold rating on the stock. The bank sees 2011 EPS of $2.51 in line with consensus estimates and 2012 EPS of $2.90 versus consensus for $2.82 per share. BJ's Wholesale Club is currently above its 50-day moving average of $45.61 and above its 200-day of $42.71. For further analyst updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.